give you guys an idea of what I deal with when I work out. It is 10 o'clock in the morning. It's 88 degrees right now at 10 o'clock in the morning, and it's currently 58% humidity. Now, everyone says Arizona is a dry heat, but that's not true. Right here during this time of year, it's our monsoon, so it's just about 60% humidity, and it's almost 90 degrees. So that's what I work out in just about every day this time of year. So if you wonder why my intensity's down, that would be the reason.